flesh. I can smell it.
You're going to...
That's it!
Coward!
What a little whelp you are! No wonder your tracks are so tiny.
I think this one fancied himself a ranger.
Or a tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.
Sajan.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished. Crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnon. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. Careful! We see a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
Ranger? Not that way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Die, weakling!
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
It's not time.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wain wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not...
Time to die!
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is.
You smell something?
Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
Oi, I thought we were supposed to get more grog yesterday.
It all got requisitioned by the drunk. We'll never see it.
Over here!
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Couple of Olofs couldn't go out in sunlight.
control.
Here we are.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Is useless. I won't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. I'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. Get them away from me!
Sir, better not.
wonder why we don't just go kill that big dumb spider.
I followed through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Death is changed, which Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be